Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to the channel. We're back here at American Truck Simulator. We're on the modded profile today with the modded trucks. Today we got the International Eagle Cab over, little 9800. And we're going to take a special transport load. We're going to go pick it up. It's about 30 miles down the road. We'll give you to see the whole process. Let's get on the road. This little cab over here. I did promise we would run some cab overs. And I have two profiles that I'm doing here now. American Truck Simulator. I'm doing this one, which will be the modded trucks. And then we're going to have one that we're going to be doing for the HCS trucks. So, that way we can kind of use both. And on this one, we can do some live streams and use the Coast to Coast map. And we're going to stop up and get some fuel for the truck. Truckers can run a little low on fuel. Yeah, these little cab overs, they didn't have very big tanks on them. So we'll stop right here at the fuel station to fill up. We'll go over here and pick up our... The load's not very far. Even after we pick it up, it ain't like 180 miles. So it's not very far, but it's not very far from us. Now this truck is made by Oddfellow. It was brought to the Steam Workshop by London. That's who brought it to the workshop. You can get this truck on the workshop. It's actually a very nice little mod. I don't use it enough, but it's a pretty nice little truck. These trucks are really famous, you know. Really used by big companies back in the 80s, early 90s. They last never. That's why they were used so much. So we're on the road here. Yeah, we got a little trip and we'll pick up this load. Yeah, this is a special transport load from the special transport DLC. It comes with the game. Put on crew patrol. Good fun to get one of these loads so you guys can see this. This is actually pretty cool. The way SCS, the company that makes this game, done the special transport. I think it's... The only thing bad about it is there's not enough of them. They should have done more than what they've done. But it's still a pretty cool. We do get it. I do hope everybody's watching the videos and enjoying. There is more coming. Guarantee on that. You can take a little look at it. You know, I am posting more stuff. That's it. But, got more stuff coming to the channel. I'm thinking about doing some Tropical 6. Obviously the beta's out. The full version of the game has not been released. But you know, I played it the other day and it hasn't been crashing so maybe they fixed the crashing problems. Maybe we could take a look at that. Maybe some of the older Tropicos. I always like the Tropicos there. I like this. I really enjoy it just as much as City Skylines. I mean, they're really good city builders. And you know, we got Resident Evil that we've been playing. Long, about 5 miles, we'll be there. Picking up at the airport? Yeah, we may be picking up at the airport. That'd be neat. Look at the planes out there. Pretty cool, huh? See how this little truck can handle it. This special transport. I did start a new profile here, so I don't have a trailer yet at my home. So that's one good reason why we're doing this. Alright, here we go. Y'all get ready. Start right here. Hit the end. Go into our freight market. Go ahead and choose our load right here. One's got the GPS on, that's what we're hauling. Like it says, a turkey. Home construction. That. Take it. Ain't this cool? Look at this. Building like a mobile home. We're moving like a mobile home there. Ain't that neat? That's pretty cool. Alright. Now this is what you have to pay attention to your escort. You get an escort. And this shows you everything, like what the escort's going to do, when they're going to change lanes. You have to make sure that that you watch for your follow car in the back, make sure that you don't get over till they get over. And, you know, and stuff like that. So, it's just giving you instructions on what you need to do. Alright, let's turn our beacons on, which we have some beacons on the front of the truck. There's our lights. A lot of options putting on the back. So we're out of here. The load's bigger than the truck. Don't even have to stop, guys. We can just go. And there's our escort. We don't want to run over him though. And you have an escort behind you too, so it's look at that. Got the roads blocked off. It's pretty cool. I do hope everybody has been enjoying the videos. I've been trying to put some different stuff up. I do know everyone does not like, you know, ATS and ETS, but there's a lot of enjoyment out of these games. I'm getting a lot of followers off LSPDFR, and I do enjoy LSPDFR, and I'll be so glad when the new version comes out. So. But you know, there's other stuff that we are going to look at. We don't have to stop, guys. We just go to the red light. This is gonna be the test of this whole truck. Climbing this hill. Yeah, it didn't do bad at all. It load like kids. Yeah. I think we'll go ahead and get a thumbnail right here. Now that little truck did not look bad on that trailer. Like I said, the load is bigger than the truck. I'm trying to get the both of them in there. Without that, maybe we need to kind of swing around the other side. I think that's what we need to do. I don't want that fence in it. It looks bad, that fence in it. See if we can swing around here. Move over here. That doesn't look bad right there. You can see the follow car right in there behind you there. There we go. Alright. There we go. We got our thumbnail. Just fall off, so he'll get over, and then they just go in the back and get over, and then we'll get over if we had to make any lane changes. Now there was one of these expressive transport that was glitching out. I don't know if they fixed it. I don't think it's this one, but we'll have to see. These look really cool at night, these special transformers. cruising, falling off. And then special transport. Hit the brakes there. Oh, we gotta change lane. Look, this is what we did to get over here. Hope everybody's having a good day. Hope you're enjoying the videos. I've been really enjoying bringing different kind of content up to y'all. And I'm hoping to keep enjoying bringing videos. And if anyone watches the videos, and you like the videos, hit that subscribe button down there. Hit the bell so you'll get notices. It will really help the channel. Help the channel grow. That's what we want. We want to see more. We want to see more subscribers. Help everything grow. Because I've really been enjoying doing this and I want to keep it. We may get some night driving after all, guys. Kinda getting dark. Some lights on all through here. Those police lights look amazing out of this world. They look good. They look really good. Fuck, we got about 115 miles to go. Yeah, we're gonna get a little bit of night driving into this one, a little quiet. Looks like we're getting over here. This may be the one that glitches out. Blink on, he's not getting up. going on. Is this the one that just glitches out? I think we gotta get over in this other lane. We had finished this one loading, guys. I think it glitched out on us. Yeah, I see. I think that's what happened. It glitched out. I think that's something SCS needs to work on. They need to fix that. But anyway, I mean, we got 90 miles. Too bad. Your truck pulling it like a champ doing it. Well, they're nice, man. Just pulling it like it ain't nothing. It's kind of wide, but with no escort, it's rough. I'm sorry, guys, if the escort didn't work out like we wanted to see it. There is one, and I believe that is the one that glitches out. It does that where you get so far and they stop. They're not supposed to stop. They're supposed to follow you the whole way. I do apologize for that. Yeah, and don't get me wrong, I enjoy these modded trucks. This is a great truck. It's a great little modded truck. It's a nice little truck. But the SCS trucks, the one thing I do like about the handling, to me, is a lot better on the SCS truck. And I'm not dishing this one at all. I mean, this is a great truck. Hands down. And you know, I mean, all the trucks on the workshop, all these modern trucks, they're great trucks. I just like... excuse me, sorry about that. I just like using this truck. But... need they handle that. Handling is a lot like we're getting off of here. I really do hate that that didn't work out. I really wanted to show y'all this special transport. Yes, because when it works great. I think this trailer is a mod. said, I'm always looking for new stuff to bring. I'm always looking for new things to play, to bring on the channel, stuff that we can look at, maybe that we like and let to keep on the channel. Up here to our stop. I hope we don't open the butt here. This trailer is kind of wide, so we have to kind of swing like this. Stutter there, I don't know what that's about. That's another big stutter. Figure them stutters out. I don't know what to call them stutters. I think it's just a game itself. Just doing it. Excuse me, I'm apologizing for that. Yep, this is our drop. This is what we're going to do here. We're going to just pull it right in here, just like this right here. There we go. Hit the T button. There we are, guys. And I do apologize for the, that is a bug that SCS still hasn't fixed. Unfortunately, they haven't fixed it, but it's such a small thing that it's not really nothing that I don't think they're too concerned about. That's gonna be all for now. Everyone, thanks for watching. Keep watching the videos and don't forget to subscribe, and we'll keep doing what we're doing. Have a good afternoon.